Hey, what's up? How you doing? Welcome back to Karpo Gaming and another Cyberpunk 2077 video. Nice. Today, ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to be showing you two amazing locations where you can pick yourself up the crafting spec to the legendary baseball bat. So, if at any given time you found this video helpful or entertaining, please by all means follow, like, and subscribe on all social media platforms, but especially right here on YouTube, because it definitely helped this video get out there in that YouTube algorithm. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, the first location that we're going to be headed to is all the way in Watson, Kabuki. Now, right over here off of Allen Street North at this fast travel location will be a bar. We're going to head over there and we're going to pick ourselves up on a gig. The gig is going to be called Monster Hunter. Now, if you completed it already like I did, don't worry. You can still pick up the crafting spec to the baseball bat. Now, let me do a nice little spin around right here. All right, here we are at Allen Street South. And from here, we're just going to hang a left and we're going to head over to where this bar is located. You can see the signs all lit up right here. Here's where you're going to pick yourself up on the gig. We're going to head into the Ho-O. And inside of there, we're going to get ourselves a crafting spec to a legendary baseball bat. Now, if you're starting this gig off, you can't just easily just waltz in here like that. There are mission objectives that you have to do. Plenty of cameras and plenty of enemies. But if you want to know where it's located at, head in through these doors right here. And we're going to head all the way up to the third level of this club. Now, once we make it all the way up to the third level of this club, you can force your way inside of here if you want to, but you don't have to. You're going to head over here, and inside of here will be our crafting spec. Now, you can force it open, but you also can find an authorization code. You just need to kill certain enemies, pick it up, and you actually don't need to force it open. All right, ladies and gentlemen, inside will be the crafting spec to the baseball bat, Send a Vistan Tiger Paw, and 2,000 euro dollars. The second location is going to be located in Haywood's Wellspring. We're going to go to the fast travel location off Parac Del Mar, and we're going to go over here to this pin location, and right over here is going to be a gig. Now, inside of this gig will be another location where we can pick up legendary crafting spec to the baseball bat. So let me do a nice little spin around so you can see exactly where I'm at. Now we're going to head over here to that pin location. Now, once again, if you ever get lost in any other videos that I put out, please, by all means, just hit me up down below in the comments. I answer all questions. All right, right here, you're going to see that car. That's kind of an indicator that there is a little bit of gang activity. So yeah, there is quite a few enemies over here that you will have to take out, but they're low level, so you don't have to worry about it. All right, from here, you're gonna make your way over this little wall, either by double jumping or just go ahead and regular jumping, as I showed you right here. And you're gonna open up this garage, and we're here, ladies and gentlemen. Now, once again, like I said, it's a gig, but if you pass this up, you don't have to worry about it, because you can actually come back at any given time. Just need a technical ability of 9. Right in here will be the crafting spec to another baseball bat. So there you have it, ladies and gentlemen. I showed you one location, and here is the second one. Another baseball bat, 2,500 euro dollars, and we have ourselves a nice little dress shirt as well. So we're gonna craft these bad boys up. And yeah, let's compare it to the best blunted weapon in all of Cyberpunk, the gold-plated baseball bat, at least in my opinion. And look, it stacks up pretty well. So let's have a look at this bad boy in action. Now, here we are with the first baseball bat battle. Boom, 1, 2, he's down for the count. As I swing around first base, I come across some more enemies, take out a few more. Head over to second base, and we got a few more enemies here as we round the bases going in for the home run. Look, you're gonna have a lot of fun playing with this weapon. I guarantee you that for sure. So, I showed you 2 locations to get the baseball bat. Go out there and get them and have some fun in Cyberpunk 2077. But for right now, that's pretty much going for the video, ladies and gentlemen. Hope you truly enjoyed it. Once again, if you are new to the channel, Hey, how you doing? Welcome. Don't forget to subscribe right here at Karpo Game to upload a wide variety of videos ranging from updates, tips, tricks, glitches, guys, news, and a whole lot more. So hopefully you enjoyed this Cyberpunk 2077 video. Now, I do have a giveaway going for Outriders. If you want to enter into that contest, links will be down below in the description. With your help being part of the community by watching videos, liking it, and all that other good stuff, it really does help out the video get out there, and I'm able to give back more. So thank you everybody for all your love and your support, and as always, I'll be seeing y'all in the next one, my shoons. Later.